So, hi all, I'm Tiff, and I'm here to talk about three things: sewer pipes, sponges, and why they matter. Has anyone here given any thought about what happens to your things when they go down the toilet? It's easy, you might say. They go down the drain, of course. Well, you're not wrong. But have you ever considered what happens after the drain? Your wastewater goes down the sewer system, and the sewer system is a vast collection of pipes spanning kilometers upon kilometers of distance right under your feet. These pipes have a very small self-cleaning or in sewer purifying capability that removes waste from your wastewater without help from electrical energy or a wastewater treatment facility. This in sewer purification activity is all due to the presence of microorganisms that stick inside your sewer pipe walls. Now that we know that this happens, can we make it better? My research deals about enhancing in sewer purification by putting more room for microorganisms to grow into inside our pipes. And the room that I gave them is in the form of a sponge, your basic kitchen sponge. Sponges have a high surface area, which gives more room for your microorganisms to stick to. Sponge pore network also slows down wastewater flow, which makes your microorganisms easier to be retained inside the sewer pipe. I put sponges inside the pipe and tried to see if it enhanced in sewer purification with intermittent wastewater flow. After several months, 8 broken sensors and 3 failed reactors, we found out that indeed, in sewer purification is enhanced by sponges. We also found out that in sewer purification occurs even without wastewater flow. That means that in the morning after you go to work and in the night after you go to bed, a sewer pipe which has sponge in it will continue to clean your wastewater. And that is what happens to your wastewater when it goes down a pipe, sponges in it. Now, this knowledge is important because we want to contribute to the global sanitation scenario. This technology helps that by its low cost and self-maintaining properties. In the urban area, it can reduce the cost of wastewater treatment. And in the rural areas, where energy might be difficult to come by, we can still purify our wastewater. Now, imagine kilometers upon kilometers of pipe purifying your wastewater basically for free while saving the environment. I hope to one day realize this technology. And with that, thank you for listening.